Why the three members of BTS have Kims in their name? I have four reasons for that question. 1. The first syllable of a Korean name is the surname. 2. Kim is a Korean surname. 3. Kim is a very common Korean surname. 4. Three members of BTS have this very common Korean surname. However, as it seems, there are some rather oversimplified statements mentioned in the other answer given here in regard to the Kim family name. I feel some clarification might be warranted in explaining in brief about Kim clans, and I will follow that by mentioning some historic background regarding the clans to which BTS members' family are registered to. Despite Kim being the most common surname in Korea, in reality, there are dozens of Kim clans that have no blood relation to each other. As such, although three members of BTS do indeed bear the Kim family name, by no means does that mean that they are automatically related. On a related note, I have noted on Korean discussion boards that many local BTS fans are rather surprised to find out that none of the three Kim surname holders in BTS are even from the largest Kim clan, Jimhae Kim, the original that was established by Jimmy legendary King Kim Soro of the Gaya Kingdom, which has well over 4 million registrants in South Korea, and is the largest family lineage collective on the Korean peninsula. It is well known among domestic fans that both Wee and Jin are a part of the long-established Kwangsan Kim clan, which is based in Jeollanam-do province in the southwest of Korea and historically hail from in and around Gwangju City, along with a sizable population also in Dangyang country, a largest area northwest of the Gwangju. The Kwangsan Kim clan roots can be tracked back over the thousands years ago to the times of United Silla, and in the Joseon era, the clan was known producing a great number of notable solo. We all love BTS. Please subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.